Imagine you're responsible for building and maintaining a typical web application that consists of the web application code, a database, and file storage. Let's look at a few ways you could host the components of this application on Azure and on-premises. You could host the entire solution in Azure with platform services like Azure App Service, Azure SQL, and Azure Blob Storage. The primary benefit of using this as a starting point is that you don't have to build and maintain your own server environment. But maybe you already have your solution deployed to an on-premises data center. You're fine with the solution remaining on-prem. You already have your CI/CD pipeline set up, and everything is operating smoothly. However, now your organization wants to add a new feature that requires natural language processing of the files that you store on a file server. You've heard that Azure Cognitive Service for Language supports named entity recognition and believe it could be used to categorize key details contained in those files. So, do you have to move your entire application to Azure in order to utilize this service? No. You can simply call one or more of the Azure services you need to use in your solution, regardless of where the other components of the solution are hosted, whether on-prem, in Azure, or even with a different cloud vendor. Similarly, let's suppose you no longer want to store the files in your local file server. Could you use Azure Blob Storage to store your files, yet still keep the rest of your solution on-prem? Absolutely! You can access cloud resources like Azure Blob Storage, Azure Cognitive Services, or Azure SQL from your on-prem web logic. But Azure allows you to do even more. For instance, Azure supports container-based applications. Need to deploy a containerized web app? You can deploy it to Azure App Service. Have containerized microservices that need orchestration? You can deploy them to Azure Kubernetes Service. Or do you have a containerized solution that is not a web app or a microservice? You may want to consider deploying it to Azure Container Instances. Furthermore, we're seeing emerging architectures like event-driven and serverless designs. Azure services such as Azure Functions, Azure Event Grid, Azure Event Hubs, and Azure Service Bus support these new architectures. Whatever your application needs are, and however you choose to host the various components of your application, Azure can help you on that journey.